Hello, hello, hello. Welcome back to another Atari 8-bit stream. Seems to be the trend lately, with me at least. And we're just gonna play some more random games, starting out with one not so random game that I tried last time called Agent USA. And then we'll probably just I mean unless there are requests and whatnot. Just we start picking out random games that I haven't heard of. I'm just gonna watch a bit of this demo, see what this game's about, and give it a go. I've never really got the hang of it. So we get 100 crystals. The crystals kind of breed, and then you take trains to other places and more crystals and stop the other fuzz from getting them. So it surely makes sense. I don't know. Okay, let's go. Start in El Toledo, is that Ohio? Don't know. It's probably a capital. Start with 10 crystals. Breathe them to a certain degree right here. Oop, not too much more of a degree. Don't know if these guys will hurt me. Get a ticket to another town. But do we need some info first? No info here? I guess info's only in capitals. Is that why they call this an educational game? You have to know your American capitals, like everyone knows. Detroit, Michigan sounds capitalish. Go there. Detroit. You now hold a ticket to Detroit, Michigan. Get on the right train, and who knows what the one that is. On train. And these guys will get on and off the train as well, because they're bastards like that. Wrong train. Okay. Sometimes it lets you on and kicks you off. Crazy game. Coffee down me as well. I don't know how to tell what train's what. Yeah, I only know one person who knows. And I'm not gonna find out anytime soon. Find info. Here. Okay. Let's go to, why can't I say two trains to Toledo at different times? Oh no, that's probably how trains work. Go to Flint, Michigan, back before they had a water crisis. Maybe they even had a information. This isn't the highlight of the stream. Get in. Stay in. Fuck you. Little hat guys. Got the brim on it. Hey Lady Gamegar, how you going? Just playing Atari game. Whoa. What was that noise? Which just made a noise but doesn't say anything. I guess people can hear me? I don't know. I'm not sure what that noise was. Probably didn't hear it. Well, it's a shitty state. Let's go to a better one. Apparently you have to go to capital cities in this game, but I don't know American capitals, so we're going to other places. Insane Michigan. Apparently you've never been following me? Probably not. I mean, I haven't been streaming that long. I haven't got many followers. How's it going? We playing Diablo later, I guess? Sounds like it. Stop my stream by then so it's easy to talk. Damn it. Get me on the train. Might try a different game. I'm not good at this game. I don't know enough about America. It's going. You might be able to. Oh yeah, that's right, you might have mentioned that. I'm not sure. Well, you mentioned you won't be streaming. That's right. I might even at least jump on and give Mike that, shield. If he wants to do anything. I don't know. I don't mind. I haven't heard from RDM, so who knows with that guy. I'm gonna pick another game. This is, gonna be too slow for me. Or for me playing it anyway. So, just a second, I'm gonna pick a random game. If you, do you know any Atari games? If you know what Atari 8-bit games are, you can suggest one. Or I'm just gonna pick random ones I've never played before. pretty much. Like serpentine. Oh, this looks like caterpillar. Okay. Go random. Yep. I've actually found some good random ones lately, and like a lot of bad ones, but that's expected. Right, start. Where am I? I'm the blue one. What am I doing? Most of these games don't explain themselves. Don't want to attack them. No. Okay. Why are theirs bigger than mine? It's not fair. Frog. Does that make me bigger? I don't know. Give me a frog. Yeah, it does. Okay. Hey. Bobby's green. Jeez. I eat the green ones? Yes. Pac-Man cross with Caterpillar. I only heard of Caterpillar like 3 days ago. Hello. How's it going? I can't see your name there, it's a bit dark. Hey, Pleb. Hey. How you going? Damn acrylic keyboard. What is acrylic? I guess that's the word. I don't know. I'm just playing random games. How you going? And do you want to suggest any games? For now we're going random. Oh yeah, I can eat the green ones. Serpentine. I could cross for a few games. Egg. Oh, I can't eat egg. Great, grand, good. How are you? Yeah, I'm pretty good. I'm just got up. I'm actually just waking up and having coffee. All the normal things. And I even shamelessly promoted my stream on some other people's Discords for like pretty much the first time. Still feels weird. I did it once before. It felt more weird, I guess. Yeah. Fuck. So I'll try another game soon, we'll see what this is about. I think I pretty much understand what's going on now. Eat frogs, turn things green, eat green things. Just eat green things. It's a vegetable game. About eating vegetables and frogs. And green caterpillars. Okay, they're not really vegetables. Come on, frog. Frog. Come on, frog. Oh god damn it. I know we can jump down here. Do you know of many 8-bit games on Atari, EPLIB? A lot of them are similar to the Commodore 64 ones, of course. In fact, just before I was trying to play Agent USA that Joey was showing off one day, but it turns out you have to know about American capitals. Yeah, the sounds are cool. Okay, next game. Picking them at random based on if their name sounds like something I've never heard of before. And hopefully it sounds sort of interesting. Some of them you can just tell what they are. There's a game called The Pawn, which might be a chess game. But it's on two discs, so who knows. And a lot of games with foreign names that I probably wouldn't understand. We'll try Power Path. I don't think I've played that. You know all the capitals of every place ever. Why, because you have the internet. Because that would make sense, I guess. Alright, what's this? This is old. Okay. I guess this is loading? I don't know. Right. What the? I have played this. I never knew what it was. This needs two players, so that's not gonna work. Next. Law Walker, that doesn't sound too exciting. Forbidden Forest? Never tried that one. Cosme. Okay. I know the company. Oh yeah, I've seen it on Atari. And it was real hard. I mean not Atari, Commodore. Another game Joey's played, of course. Yeah. Why can I not move? Oh, I can move, sort of. It just takes a while to turn around. I'm gonna get my ass kicked at this game. Shoot an apple out of the tree. Go, shoot, bang, ow. 3 archers, 44 arrows. I don't know if it'll be enough. It's an interesting looking game, but not sure about the gameplay. And it's got weird angles that I can shoot at. But it's got a day-night cycle, so that's fancy. Shoot, 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 no. This music, yeah. It's a bit different. Even for 8, that's how it's like 8-bit music goes. Shoot, whoa, it's just like morning. I don't know. Oh, come on. The arrow went off the screen and came up on the left of the screen, I don't know. Left of the screen. Needs some variation. Yeah, and I kind of doubt this is going to have much variation. Yeah, I have seen this game before but not played it, so I sort of know what's going down. That's not to say I'm going to be good at it. A lot of these old games just have one bit of music. Damn it. Why does it say Archers 4? Am I gaining lives? I was on like Archers 2 before. I've been doing badly and gaining lives. Now it's dusk? I don't know what time it is. Controls are real awkward. Go. Ah, can't even shoot that fucker. What did it say on the screen there? It said like 1G. What does that mean? 1G, 2. That's weird. I'm gonna pick a less crazy game. Well, I mean, I'm gonna pick a random game, so who knows. Or if I play that. Okay, this is like a hardcore war game. It's gonna be, I'm pretty much not gonna be able to get into this. It's gonna be too complex. Right, how many legions for you? 7? Okay. 6. First tribe is Eadu. Second tribe is... Yeah, this is gonna be... complex now. They're a good company, they just make games that take all day to play. Pensate, Periscope Up, Pericles... Some of these have weird names that I'm pretty sure aren't even anywhere close to English. I mean, which is fine, it just means I can't understand them. And that's not to say I can understand the English ones. Rana, Pipeline. Man, I must be getting through a lot of these already. Plop. Plop 2. Poker Tourney. At least it's not strip poker this time. Like Ardian was requesting. I could actually pick some games that I know are good, but that'd be silly, wouldn't it? Popeye. Power down. Power path. We'll try power path. What? Is that the one I just loaded before? Oh, how tired am I? Or is it just called something similar? I don't know. What about Savage? Sounds fun. Okay. Looks nice. I'm a sperm? I'm a tadpole, I guess. Where do I start? I don't think I'm controlling that very well. I don't think I am controlling that thing. Well, like, very indirectly. When I push right, if I'm going up and I push left, it goes right then left. Like, it has to do a big turnaround. Okay, I kind of get the hang of that. What do I want to do, though? Start again. I can. Oh, 30 frogs. So I want to make frogs. Whoa, 295 frogs. Is that a lot of frogs? Gotta watch out for those enemy things. What the fuck? Is it a flying figure? Or crane? Thought this was an impromptu hearing test, it might be. You don't know of these games. Colony 1, okay, this time. What are the pink bubbles? Oop, I wanna eat that. I can slow down. Get him, get him. Yes. One frog. Get him. Frogs. I can sort of eat these. Well, I got 570 points. I don't know how many frogs. I guess I got 570 frogs. I don't know what that means. You started randomly yelling left there? Yeah. Don't even seem to be in stereo. I don't know, some of these games are. Some don't bother. Get him. Yes. What's that actually? Oh, fuck. Scorpions. Crabs or something. Or them. Controls are so strange. I mean, same with half the games I've been playing, but if there's too many crap games, I'm just gonna put on good games. That mono though, yeah. Well, yeah, this doesn't have the best sound on the Atari, which is actually known for having decent, almost arcade-like sound effects. Since Atari kind of invented half the arcade. Okay, something else. I might even mix in the odd good game. Just something different sounding. Kaiser? Is that a German word? I don't know, I'll try it out. Ooh, it's got a loading countdown. Yeah. Kaiser Bank, okay. 1994, this is a late game. Whoa. It's like Prince of Persia looking with... Is that German or... I don't know, Russian? Who knows? You might know, but... 10:12 PM. Oh shit. I just broke the alarm myself. They could have made it look like an alarm. Start again. Trigger does nothing yet. Right. Hang on, what's this dot on the ground? Is that anything? Jump. Okay, that's apparently an alarm. Alright, this is apparently an empty screen. Boing. No sound effects. Another alarm? Guess I don't want to touch that. I mean, I am breaking into a bank apparently, aren't I? What's that? What's that? Okay, I don't know what's going on. Anyone understand this language? I mean, I did say right at the start that I kind of knew this was a foreign game. Oh, where am I going? I had to push one of the alarms. Bam. No, can't push that. Okay. Idle switch the diamondic. Diamondic. No, I can't understand any of this. Hit the play something else. A lot of games don't need words, so you can kind of get away with picking foreign games that you don't understand sometimes. Robbo. Robin Hood is actually really bad, but it should be good. Riot, Rip Off, Risky Rescue, River Rescue. Why River Rescue? I guess it's like River Raid? I don't know. Oh, it's horizontal River Raid. Okay. Right. Where am I? Am I that guy? Yes. Shooting crocodiles. Shoot the log. Okay, it's not quite as exciting as River Raid so far. Come on, this came out in 1983 with alongside a lot of the best video games ever. It's got to be better than this. Because the PC market didn't even crash in 1983, that was only the console market. So it should be better theoretically, but it's not. Well, it is overall, but... Doesn't seem to be an advantage to moving forwards. It's getting slightly harder. It's actually too easy for an Atari game, or an old game. Okay, next. Kickoff. That'd be a soccer game, I guess. Kids on Keys, a keyboard game. Brew Kaiser, I tried that. Oh, that's a different Kaiser. Oh, I don't know. Killer Cycles, that sounds fun. Rad music. Speed, auto, or manual? Oh, I don't know. I'm just going to auto. Score 30. Auto, manual, auto. Minimum 50, maximum 90. Why not? Arena. That one. Go. I am player one, red. Oh, that's gonna be, Bronze Cycles. Shit. Did I die already? Blue knows what it's doing. He already died. It's like, Ron, but it keeps speeding up. I'll try that again. Not that I barely tried in the first place. There I go, I'm red. Cut them all off. Oh, frick. Okay, least this is a game. With options. 2 points. Okay. Oh, it's getting faster. Holy shit. Damn, that speeds up a lot. Makes me think of Stranger Things. Probably, they play some arcade games on there, don't they? They probably play something like this. I don't know. Do they play the Tron game? It's probably brand new when that's set. I haven't actually seen it for a while. I don't like the sort of sudden accelerations every so often though. It puts you off for a game like this, where you rely on reflexes. Yeah. Oh. How fast it gets. Computers can handle it. Oh well, next. I mean, that was half decent. Metrics. What's that? Tetris? I don't know. 1990. Okay. Oh, there's sort of Tetris. What? Game over. What did I do? It sucks. Try again. Restart, right. Do I want to put that over there? Or they move too fast. That's wonky movement. Is that all you do? This is boring. Damn it. But only left and right does anything. And the colours switch around just cause. Okay, this is silly. I should try some of the bigger games. There are a lot of games that are on multiple discs, implying that they're actually more complex than your average game. Beamatron, Beam Rider, Beat the Beatles. I think that's a Beatles quiz. No, try it out. I don't know if anyone remembers. There's a band called the Beatles. It's even older than this game. Version 1.1. Like they fucked up the first time they made it. Okay. Done. Push start. Yes. Hey, I pushed start. Start. Okay, select level 1, I guess. If I remember anything about the Beatles. Do you want instructions? Sure. Famous people's names. The very first Beatle. Oh, fuck. How would I know this? Is that John Lennon? Probably some guy who's not even in the band by the time they were in the 60s. Nope. Truly the fifth Beatle. What do you mean? There's a lot of people they call the fifth Beatle. Right, what was the name? Brian Epstein or something like that? Ringo Starr is really alive. Nope. Paul's complete name. Paul Mc. Is it two C's? Hartney. I suck at this. The man who loved John. Yoko Ono. What, is that wrong? Have I got no. I don't know. His mother ran the Caspar Club. Harrison? I don't know. Harris song. Oop. The doorman at the Cavern Club. How would I know? Too young to play in bars. Probably two of them when they started out. I don't know. John Lennon? The girl from the beginning. These are vague ass questions. Jill. First American promoter. I don't know. John. Stole the Beatles. What? These aren't questions. This game sucks. Stole the Beatles. That's literally not a question. Next. Coming. Impact. Six side. Right, incoming. Okay. 1985 game that looks like it's from 1982. Select initial level. Start to begin. Okay, from these. You can like sway your bullets around. That's nice. They have some control. They have these fancy bullets, homing bullets. Here's a game that I understand at least. It might not be great. Come on. Am I losing points for each bullet I shoot? I see. It changes everything. 0 points. This looks actually like a 2600 game, so it looks more like something from 1979 than 1985. But I mean, this is probably like made by one 14-year-old for them, like half these games were. Next. And that was okay, but I don't like spending my points on bullets. Plastron, that sounds like another shooty game. Later game. Andy Dickinson. What the? Whoa, this movement is shoddy. Oh, it moves so... I don't know how to explain it. Like, it just doesn't move very far in the direction I'm trying to move it in. They can jump. And get fuel. For jumps. So, a little bit of jumps. Alright. Get it! What a fuel. Oh, I looked away for a second. Damn it. Alright, graphics. Although it's not for 1990, it's a bit. Whoa. I want one of them. I don't want that little thing. I want the big one. They would do way more damage. Not that I'm even doing damage. Jumps. Get jumps. Oh. Okay, I get a free jump on the ramps. But not there. Not there. Whee! jumps. Next. That has real weird feeling controls. Space Trouble 2, A. Space Station 2048. What that involves. Try that out. Well, there's been not to be a game in 2048. Although that could be worse, so. Right, what the fuck? What are we doing? This does not use the joystick. What does this use? Doing. What's it doing? Okay, next. I can't control that. Some of these games actually need the keyboard, probably. Volt, AV, Pac-Man. No, I've played enough Pac-Man games. Ski Run, Slide. A game called Shithead in Space Temple. Harrison on two discs. Datasoft, ooh, good company. Flip disc and press start. Okay, 1 second. Attach disc. Drive one. Then B and press start. Right. Made by Ian Ginsberg. J for joystick, K for keyboard. I think I'll go with joystick. Whoa. Colourful. We're in hell. What does that say? Hello. Huh? Okay. It's kind of ominous there. It says hell and then it's like hello. Now the trigger does seemingly nothing. Or maybe until I pick these up. Ooh. Only pick one up at a time. Okay. There's a key. Ooh. That. I thought there was a bad guy. No. I don't know why I threw it that way. Can I unlock these? Huh, it's a weighted keypad thing that wants a key. That. Okay. Not sure why this takes up two sides of a disc. Hey, he's throwing it the way that I don't want it to throw it. Silly. Thought I might pick something complex there. Or maybe it is more complex than I realise. It must be. Star Rider. That sounds good. You should be able to get to ride on stars. Fantasy Soft the Mean Machine Mark. Okay. My tablet beeping. Yay, Lady Gaga's following me. Gaga. Right, what's this game? 3D. What are we doing now? Come on. Barely a wave one. Shield 24%. Exactly riding on a star, but you know, it's a game. try a real hardcore old RPG like Ultima 4, but it would take a long time and confuse me probably. It needs a lot of keyboard controls that it won't explain. Aww. Whoa. Damn, we're getting serious now. Seems kind of like the arcade games with a light gun. Sort of, like an old one. An old arcade game. Is that all they're gonna give me for all this? 5 points of shit. Nah. 28% shields. Gone now. Did you ever play the mobile Stranger Things game? That was totally free. It was real good. It's like Zelda, but, well, different. It's on Android at least. I don't know about iPhone. Okay. Game. Oops. Recently. No. Seven seas of gold or whatever. I have that. Spear change. Okay. Redos. People Jack, that Spy Strikes Back. The Tale of Beta Lyra with title screen. Okay. Why not? Whoa, flashy. Trigger, start, skip, briefing. Error. Oh yeah, I thought that might happen. Oh well. That game. Might have some issues, might be an NTSC game. Dude. Filler Up 2, that sounds good. Don't wonder if it's better than Filler Up 1. Filler Up 2 by Tom Hudson, I've seen that name. A lot of computer. Oh, it's Quix. I assume some people have seen Quix, which is kind of this, but almost exactly the same. But this looks easier somehow. And less dynamics than Quix. Wait. Well, this is like Quix with bad controls. So we used to call it Quix. It's not even changing. Can't imagine what Pillar Up 1 was like if this is the sequel. Jesus Christ. This is like a blatant downgrade. Go. Yeah, it wants a bigger area. Not quite. Go. Not quite. There. Target 9000. If Quicks didn't exist, this would be an okay game, but it does. That one just got easier than the last level. That's stupid. Shamus. What was that? Shatterblast. That sounds fun. They all have a fun sounding name, but... Yeah. 1, press fire, 2, stick left, 3, stick right, sleep evil, okay. Not yet. Might have seen this. Hey, can I shoot? Come on. Alright, sort of. Ah. It's got weird shooting where I can't see what I'm shooting. Okay, that sucks. Why do they give these shitty games cool names? Saratoga? What's Saratoga? Ooh. Ooh, can have save games. Oh, it's another war game, but made not by SSI. Okay. Please enter orders now. I don't know. Do I have to use the keyboard? This is a British unit. Okay. Well, not that bad. They're all the same color. Can I order British units? Am I not British in this game? This is a British unit. British are pink, okay, I get it. About what? Why did it start by showing me the enemy, not me? Okay, that didn't work. Alright. So everything needs order. I guess these are infantry up here. At a wild guess, no? State militia. What battle is this even? I'm guessing Saratoga is like some famous battle. With the British and someone else. But, no. We're not going to get the hang of that one. It'd be easier if it was a SSI game, because they're quite good. Thin Dizzy Spitfire, Trivia Quest. Trivia Quest is always fun. It's long, and it's American, like every trivia game, but... At least I can play it and sort of know what I'm doing. Okay, look at these Ultima 4 parts. So many parts of that game. I got Wheel of Fortune that doesn't work. Try some Trivia Quest, I haven't played that for a while. And no one's ever seems to know what that game is. Trivia Quest. Trivia Quest, not quiz. Alright. 84. Start, okay. Option to select players. I want to be one player. Players, one. Yeah, that's better, I guess. Yeah. Get in a standard tournament. Random difficulty. Might go beginner and pick like a category, like a disc of questions they haven't played before. It's gonna ask me in a second. What castle do I want? Kinda like that blue one at the moment. Yeah, red. Insert any question disc, okay, 1 second. I'll try and insert question disc 4. And I'm gonna get confused by American trivia, but that might be amusing. D. Okay. And press start. Here we go. This is a medieval trivia game. But the trivia is not medieval, it's American. Right, press button when ready. First question. Facts of the original title for which magazine? I'm gonna go with And Newsweek? No. Okay. I think Analog and Antique are like Atari magazines. It might have been one of them. Could have been Time. Alright. But they keep doing the same category until I get one. Which planet was discovered in 1930? It's not Earth. Uranus. No. Hey, Donaldson, how's it going? We're just playing some trivia quest, because why not? I'm trying questions I've never done before. Who did the US ice hockey team beat for the gold medal in 1980? Sweden? No. I don't know. These are very American, of course. Like all trivia games. What's new, Donaldson? And pool, the one ball is... Ooh, I haven't played pool for a while. Red? Damn. How uncultured. Again. Go. Go. Who played Jim Rockford in the series The Rockford Files? Don't know. James Garner, Dirk Benedict, that sounds right. No. It just sounds like a cool name. Again. Who was not a member of the LA Rams fearsome foursome? Fuck knows. Deacon Jones. Nope. Gonna take a while. Or I'm gonna have to switch to easier questions. I'm one beginner. Who battled the Riddler? Batman. I know that one. I think we all know that one. Go. Alright, now we go along like it's Trivial Pursuit. Category we're gonna land on. I didn't see, was that TV? The old American TV. Oops, green. Who played Cotter and Welcome Back Cotter? Oh, I actually think I know this one. Gabe Kaplan. I actually watched that. I had to download it even. It's not on in New Zealand. That was a good show. I want to watch it again. Hey, Crafter! It had John Travolta in it. When he was like young and dumb and full of calm, I guess. I'm not sure if he's changed much, but... Right. Oh, what category is it? Where were the 1936 Olympic Games held? Berlin. I've heard that one. Go. Miscellaneous. Could be anything. Probably something American. In the Adventures of Superman, Clark Kent's spaceship landed where? Smallville, because they made a TV show after this came out called that. Hooterville. What's Hooterville? Is that where the first Hooters is? Oh no, we're gonna land on a dragon fight. Right, this is slightly less trivia and more reflexes. Get him, get him, get him, get him. Come on, get him. Oh, yes. That was unexpected. Back to the trees. They'll find just 236 pieces in the lair, or gold pieces in the lair. Right. Look, he's fattened up because he can afford a meal now. I guess that's why. 30 days of food. Where is the gold supply for the US kept? New York City, Fort Knox. There is no gold. Fort Knox. Of course it's in a fort. Where else would he keep it? Alright, 20 days. See what category that was. The phrase "just the facts, ma'am" is from which show? Starsky and Hutch, Dragnet, Starsky and Hutch. Nope. Next. Here's another TV show one. In MASH, the characters were members of which MASH unit? Oh, the why are they such big numbers? 4047. Nope. Nope. Too young. Who played Chico Rodriguez and Chico and the Man? It was Jose Perez. No. That just sounded like someone that might play him. Never heard of that show. Go. More TV. What is the name of Voglio's pet dog in the 1971 movie The Point? Yankee? Sounds like an American dog name. God damn it. How did I pick this question disc? Thin thighs in how many days? What? Thin thighs in how many days? What's that mean? Thin thighs in 30 days? What? How do I get, what does that even mean? Is that like an infomercial? Thin thighs in this many days? I don't know. Old trivia's confusing. Well, to me. I've seen people do much better. What is the name of the hero in Donkey Kong Mario? Nice. Something easy. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Science and literature. What kind of dog was Rin Tin Tin? He was a German Shepherd. Apparently. Hey, we're back at base. First lap out of three. The party castle, nice. Greetings from the King. His Majesty congratulates you upon survival and safe return. For your efforts, he bestows upon you 350 gold pieces and gives you his jester. Oh, wicked. That'll make the night slightly more a company fool. I don't know what the word is. Funny? We have a jester. You won't see it though. When were the summer games of the first Olympics? Oh god, 1902. Nope. Next. Who is Charlie Brown's favourite baseball player? Oh, that's Babe Ruth. Nope. Ty Cobb. I don't know. I haven't read that for a while. I bet no one has. Which city do the Trailblazers hail from? The Portland Trailblazers, Seattle Trailblazers? No? Seattle? No? How much time is a pro basketball player allowed to make in a throw? Ooh, I'd say a good 10 seconds. Nope. Is it more or less than that? He's a pro, he shouldn't take that long. Who coached UCLA to their first NCAA basketball championship? I don't know what those words mean. Bobby Knight. Okay. At least we've still got food. What is the name for 0 points in tennis? Deuce? No, that's probably more like 2 points. I don't know. Yep. What sporting event begins with a tip-off? Lacrosse. No? What's the tip-off in the other sports? Which game do you score for ringers and leaners? That sounds kind of horseshoey. You don't want a gymnast to be leaning. And if they do, they don't get points. Hey, I'm a knight. You got that armor. Don't even slow me down. Okay. Now I'm a fat knight. That'd be the way to go, really. Donald Duck was created by Walt Disney. Yep. We all know that one, don't we? Technicolor. History and geography. Oh no. Ask a question about New Zealand or something. Who was the second president of, whoops, I pushed a button, of the United States, damn it. Was that Thomas Jefferson? I didn't push that though. I slipped. Alright, this time. Quadrophenia is a movie featuring the Who, yeah. Everyone knows that. The best rock band in the world. Science and literature. Come on. Miami has a NFL team, apparently. Does not have the other ones. I just know about the NFL team. Oh, another dragon? Yep, same spot as last time. Alright, it's on. Oh no, we're not gonna win this one. Whoa. He starts at random strength and it started real low. Cool. Only 163 gold pieces, but it's alright. My king gave me more than that. And a jester. How long is a tennis court in feet? 75. Nope. I'm not good at sports, you might better tell. Or anything. I'm not good at anything. True. I don't usually admit that. Not even good at games. In tennis, how many games does a set consist of? 3? No. I'm gonna have to keep going until I answer a sports question. Which trophy is given to the Super Bowl winner? The Winner's Cup? Why not? Right, sports again. Who starred in Raiders of the Lost Ark? That's not sports. Sean O'Connery. No, Harrison Ford. What was I thinking? Sean Connery's like his dad or something like that. How many points is a safety worth in football? A safety, two? I don't know. I guess that was a miscellaneous question for beating the dragon. Go. What's necessarily sports? Right, what's next? How many times are items during a day because buzzing 13? Because they can't count. Or they fuck up a lot, either one or the other. Or they want one to eat for themselves. I'll go with that. That'll be my reasoning, I think. I'd even go for 14, have a couple. Bakers can't be that incompetent that they have to make 13 of them just to make sure they have 12 good ones. Science and literature. Okay. Ow, 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 ow. In tennis, a soft high shot is called a lob. Yes. Lob it. We'll be coming back round to our castle for the second out of three times soon. And then one more lap and we'll be judged accordingly. And what happens? Well, we'll be judged accordingly here as well. Fiddling. Press button. Where has the prisoner of war camp in the sitcom Hogan's Heroes? Oh, that's in Germany. Of course. Right, come on, Blue Castle. What's my thing gonna say? I haven't been killed by a dragon yet, so you should be impressed. Da-na-na-na-na. Greetings from the King. His Majesty congratulates you upon your success of your expedition. For your effort, he's given you 800 gold and a fine racehorse. Whoa, that's a bit better than 250 gold and a jester. Can I trade the jester back in and just not take him? I don't want to tire my horse out. Now we are a squire, I believe. Who won the Best Actress Oscar for Norma Rae? Jane Fonda. Nope. Why do I still look like a knight? Why do I not look like a knight there? Should look like a squire. Oh, maybe I'll ask a question first. What's the name of Tom Sawyer's aunt? Fuck if I know, Beth. Alright, come on, we got one more lap. Might as well finish now, I've got this far. What character did Dawn Wells play in the sitcom Gilligan's Island? Marianne. He's a knight there. Is he going to turn into a squire? Why am I not a squire? Now he's a squire. Or prince, whatever. Even better. Squire's probably not as good as a knight. Come on, shake a leg. Which sport is it illegal to palm, treble, or goaltend? I don't know, lacrosse. Palm. What's that? Does that mean touch the ball? What instrument did Jack Benny like to play on his show? I'd say the clarinet. Nope. Which of these was an enemy force in Star Trek? Vulcans, weren't they? Klingons? I don't know. I don't really watch Star Trek. So sue me. Maybe one day. Which planet is called the Red Planet? Mars? The kids know that one, even back in the 80s. Mr. Selenii. How many lives is a cat supposed to have? Well, it's supposed to have one, but we'll go with nine. Because of that old wives' tale, whatever it is. All of ours have only had one so far, unfortunately. I can't really attest to nine. Alright. Dragon gold, earned gold, total gold, okay. Got nearly 3,000 gold. Is that good? How many members on a track relay team? Four. Because you take turns. Well, you take turns either way, but it's four. Missed the dragons that time. I mean, there's dragons all over, but there's four of them right there that I usually dodge. But not this game. 3,099 gold. Alright, off I go. Phobophobia is a fear of fear. Kind of a silly question. I guess it's true. What colour is Spock's blood on Star Trek? Green, because he's an alien and that's as original as they could get. I don't think I've ever seen Spock bleed in this bit of Star Trek that I have seen. It's not a shit ton. Dragon. So we do get a dragon every lap. Do we win every lap? No, look at his health. Jesus. Not even going down. Not even going down. Fuck. Well, it is now, but Jesus. He's got homing fireballs. Oh, okay, that was a bit more one-sided. To be fair, the last one was one-sided on my side. No. What's going on the interwebs? Nothing. Just this. How much city did the Flintstones live? Bedrock. Stonetown, Holly Rock, Rockville. Nah. Holly Rock sounds right, but I don't think that's supposed to be in a fancy place. Just your average run-of-the-mill piece of shit town. Like we've all lived in at some point. Probably. I've lived in several. Oh, is this it? Is this the end of our days? You reach your own castle. Here's the grand finale. Greetings from the king. Your majesty congratulates you upon your survival and safe return. Yeah, I got murdered by a dragon, okay. For your efforts, he bestows upon you 200 gold pieces and a nerf ball. So he was more impressed with me when I was a knight. Yeah. But either way, there's no one else to win, so we ascend to Trivia Heaven. Since no one else is playing. Champion! Is it really a champion if no one else is playing? That's a philosophical question, I guess. Alright, let's pick another game. Last Warrior, Last Starfighter, Laser Traz. Is that meant to be like Alcatraz with lasers? Movie Musical Madness? That is another trivia game. starring the Jazz Scats. Black and white colour. Colour, come on. Is this just going to be playing music from movies? What's going on? Come on, explain something to me. What the fuck is going on? Am I just making a movie set? Show. Well, there's nothing explained. This isn't a game, is it? Start to begin acting, okay. Got gameplay elements, where I'm some girl in pink skating on the ground. But what can you do with all the signs? Climb up. Whee! It's over here, in the building. It's probably just a prop, isn't it? S, B, what's that? That's S. Or just a wall? I want that, I've got that. This is sort of a... Okay, this is a bit silly. Next. Super Yahtzee, Super Dexon, Superman. Superman the game. Survivor. Suspended. What's suspended? Suspended. Please insert game disc 2 and reset. Alright, we'll do that. Attach disc. Suspended. Why are there so many games starting with S? Why are there so many anything starting with S? Suspended there. Press return to continue. Interlog science fiction. Interlogic by Impicom. Okay, it's an actual proper decent text adventure, but it doesn't mean it's going to be easier or anything. Suspended and Interlogic are trademarks of Impicom. Okay, so Interlogic's a division of Intercom. Release 7, whoa. FC alert, planet-side systems are deteriorating. FC imbalance detected. Emergency reviving systems completed. You are now in control of the complex. Ah, oh, wicked. Sensor interrupt. Seismic aftershock detected 10 minutes north of the Beta FC. Frame intensity 9.7. Projected damage. Connecting cables and primary and secondary channels. Ooh. All robots report for interrupt. All robots report location. Idris, okay, so these are my robots. Okay. Waldo and the Gamma. Idris and the weather monitors. Sensor, okay. Now what? I don't see how. What do I do with them? Iris. Can't find a verb in that sentence. I have no idea how this works. This is not your standard Infocom text adventure. In fact, it's not technically developed by Infocom, I don't think. Balls. Something else. Mega Man, Golf, Bushy Pig, Puzzle Panic, Pungo Land, that. QB, Qbert, Qbert 2. Quest of Quinitara, Quinitanaru. Okay. 1984, Sunrise, who's that? Enter code for second or third level, no. What's this doing? No. Go. What's doing? Can I go up the stairs? What the heck is this doing? How do I get up? Maybe I can sort of go downwards. a little bit like this. Awkwardly. I go up like that. Whoa. Fucking hell. Brutal. I don't know. I have no idea. No idea. What's the snake want to do? Poison. Does that mean I'm poisoned dead in a minute? Okay, silly game. Get with some of these random games. Shamus Sea Stalker. Savage, Sea Bandit. Sea Horses, Sevens. Seven sounds like it's either a sports or a card game, doesn't it? Silent Service, Silicon Dreams, Silicon, Simple Minds. Sounds easy enough. I've got a simple mind. Game written by a simple mind. Oh, that's good. Features simple minds and played by a simple mind. That's correct. Start the game, press fire. Okay, yeah. What? Oh, okay, it's a simple mind sedan. Okay. What are we doing? Why just keep going like that? Okay, I don't want to play some guy's face. It's creepy. Cuttle Mania. Did I try that one? I don't know. Oh, that's two player. Fuck that. I think this is two player. Mickey goes explore. No. Spider City. I'm gonna have to keep a quick bite to eat, but I'll just be back in a couple of minutes because I am hungry. So you can look at this. Okay, I'm back. Unfortunately, that emo stream didn't even have any sound, so now it does. I'm playing now. On that thing on the map, it's a horizontal line. Whoa, brutal. Whoa, it's a guy in space. German word, Matterhorn, no. No, 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 no. Ringmaster, Ricochet, Revolver Kid, Reversi, no. Rip off. Space Pussies, R18, we would not play that one. Sperm Invaders, might want to leave that one. Spiky Harold, what's that? Dirty Harold. We've done this one. It was actually shit. Pebble Beach Maxi Golf, as opposed to Mini Golf. The Time Machine. This is gonna be the book. It's only one side of the disc. Okay, I don't think it's that one, but we'll have a look. You want colour? Yes. Resume play? No. Oh, it's one of these shitty text adventures. It tells me literally nothing to start the game off. Look, welcome to the time machine. Look. Right, what? I'm in a dense fog on the moors. North, south, east, west. Is that all it can tell me? Look at moors. I don't know what at is. What? Look. Moors. I see nothing special. Okay. North. And a dense fog on the moors. Okay, again. North again. Dense fog on the moors. North. 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 What's going on? Do I keep actually going north? East. 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 North. Whoops. North. B is a word I don't know. North. 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 Nah, this is shit. How do they get away with these text adventures? I suppose they had to have come out before Infocom, but they didn't. They like these came out after Zork. Caverns of Mars, Salaterra. All right, sounds fun. Salaterra. Okay. Flashy colours. Please stop that. Seriously, please stop that. That's not a cellar. What am I doing? trying to get anywhere, they're gone. Well, this is almost literally a basic game. I don't know. Gotta get out of here. I can't, can I? Well, we can. Get him. It's uneventful. Into the next cellar. That was enough of that. Sea Horses, Savage, Scooter, Sea Bandit. What's Sea Bandit? I've done all these sea games. Oh, this one rings a bell though. Yeah, this weird one. Okay. This is like alternative kind of Arkanoid. Okay, what else is in this folder? Atari. Blue Max. Boulder Dash. Bruce Lee. Brundles. Brundles. Frogger. Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters. Gumball. Hardball. Hobber Bobber. Journey to Planets. Just. Jumpman Jr. These are all half decent games. Kicks, more strip poker. Zaxxon. Vanguard. Polar Pie. Dark Majesty. This is a modern game, I believe. A new game, I guess. Opening door to yourself. My prince. Stand up. Who imprisons someone but calls them my prince? Oh, am I being busted out? I come to rescue you, we have to hurry. Stop right there. The prisoner is escaping. Yeah, right. Choose your lord unit to move it. To attack an enemy, choose your unit again. Go to end, turn, hold fire. Okay. If you undo last move, hold fire on just move unit. Huh. So can I move this guy? This guy. Guess we'll get behind him because he's guarding me. Alright. Yeah, we're gonna get behind him again. Turn. Attack him, I guess. The last one for now. What are these buttons down the bottom? Let us go free the other prisoners. Alright. Breakthrough, we will need weapons. These guards should have some. Lord unit increases defense bonus of nearby friendly units. Oh, cool. That's how far the enemies can move. Where's my Lord unit? Is it this guy? Lord. How nearby do they have to be though? Battle surrender, new game, music and sounds. Okay, that's fine. Oh, more of them. You will not escape, surround them. Attack a single enemy with multiple units to lower its defense bonus. Wow, yeah. Swords, eh? They sound handy. go straight and get momentum. Alright, you get that one. That one. You get that one. Nice to know. I might even end the stream soon because this back pain is too annoying to concentrate. Is it worth reading? Anyone? Probably not. Maybe let's go raid Mike and watch him. Right, let's see if he's on. Oh yeah. Let's do that then. Might play some Diablo later, see how I feel, but dunno. And right, goodbye everybody, thanks for coming.